In this video, I will show you how to enable and configure the Edge panel on Samsung Galaxy A33. The Edge panel houses some of your most important shortcuts and app icons. First, open Settings app. Tap Display. Tap Edge panels. Tap the switch at the top to turn Edge panels on. Once activated, you'll see a handle to control the feature on the right. Tap on it and swipe inwards to access your Edge panel.